Hello, bonjour. My name is Amy Pelletier. I'm a resource management officer with Parks Canada. That's my official title, but I'm actually the project manager for the Gary Oak Ecosystem and Species at Risk Recovery Project here at Fort Rudd Hill National Historic Site.
My name is Susan McIsaac, and I'm the Species at Risk Communications Officer here at Fort Rudd Hill and Fiskard Lighthouse National Historic Sites of Canada.
This program has been running for about the last 10 years. It started out with one co-op student, and since that time we've had about 30 co-op students assist with the program. It started out just running during the summers, and now the program runs year-round. Some of the kinds of work that we do are controlling invasive species, so non-native species across the 54 hectares that Parks Canada owns and safeguards here at Fort Rudd Hill. We grow about 30 different native species of forbs, shrubs, and annuals. Currently growing in the nursery, we have about 100,000 great camas bulbs, and as well as a number of common camas bulbs. A lot of these plants are actually going to be planted out in what we call our meadow restoration project. It's a new project that started in 2010. It's right in the heart of the historic site. The objective is to restore 1 acre of what was previously Gary Oak habitat back to native species cover.
These ecosystems have always been a really big part of the history of the fort here. When the fort was first being built, a lot of effort was made to keep a lot of the natural areas intact, including the Gary Oak ecosystems. And so that's why today we still see a lot of them here, is because of those kind of unintentional conservation tactics of the fort at that time. We get a lot of volunteers that help us with this restoration work as well. The volunteers that come in, they're really like the heart and soul of our restoration work, and it's great because together we're kind of working to improve the health of these ecosystems, and it's also great because it's reconnecting us, ourselves, back to nature as well.